Hey guys, it's me, Avery Gamer here. Today we are playing Hello Neighbor 2. So they've added like a new update. It's Hello Neighbor 2 patch 9. I think it's patch 9 and they've added the guest. They've changed the cutscenes a lot. Oh. Where did he go? Oh, he went back in the house. He's got a shovel. Drive off quick. Bro, just drive off. He needs to hurry up. Oh, we're dead. Okay, that was close. We escaped with a broken window. Oh. Alright. So we need to grab this key. Unlock this. Grab that. This is here. Okay, a rock. Bow. Open this up. Grab this, put it here. So what do I do now? Take this off. Come on, be quick. Jump. Whoop. That should be all done. Yep. Knocked us out with the shovel. Oh. I thought he was gonna break the camera. Oh, he is. Oh, he didn't break it. And we blacked out. Come on, get up. Oh, but I got a giant bandage on my head. What is going on? Oh, well, there's two. What do we do? Oh, what? Why are the police, man? Oh. Hello? Quickly run past you. I think I messed up. I think I remember what to do. I messed up. Hide. Open this. Alright, let's get out through this way. Oh no, that's not what we need to do. Just run. We need to look for a tree house. So, alright. Jump on the trampoline. Come on, higher. Jump. Alright, so we need to try and think what to do. I haven't played this for ages. His arm should be somewhere here. Let me push this down. So where is your arm? Trying to figure out where his arm is. Where would his arm be? Or is it not in the same place? I think it's here. Yep. Grab that. You need to hold your swords up. Come on. Nope. Like that. Your shield's down. Come on. Thank you. And then this should give me the scissors. Wait, can I change the sensitivity controls? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that's better. Jump down. Oh, did I lose the scissors? Okay, no, I didn't. Snip, snip, snip. I need to find batteries. I know where the battery is. Is he trying to figure out if he's coming here or not. Oh, he's here. Crouch. Let's hide. Don't look. No, please don't open up. Oh, okay, they changed. How did you not see me? Where are the batteries? You know what? We'll stick to finding one thing. Open that door. Thank you. One should be. I think it's NOT. Oh. Enter through this way then. Again. Bro, stop following me. He's coming for me. Okay. He got me. Do I not have my scissors? Why don't I have my scissors? No. Alright, that's fine. Look, let's relax. No. So we need to go there. I think we need to do this bit and then we can just explore here. Because that's where we need to go. Yo, can you. I'm gonna try and go in from the back. Oh yeah. Got the key, bro. So the ominous music is making it 10 times scarier. I'm starting to. I'm losing the ability to think right now. Okay, there we go. Is he free or what? We need to find one last picture. He's free. Are you free? So why are you making noises then? Just shush. You're making me like it sounds like you're free.
Oh.
Go in this room. Why is the ominous music? For no reason, it's annoying. Wow. Last picture. Let's hope we're stuck in there forever. Hello? Oh, okay. Unlocking the final door. Quick. What? I don't have... Oh, we need to look for a key down here. So how did I get out? Oh. Oh, what do we? Oh. Where do we go? Maybe we go back to the house. Wait, I think, guys, I'm not even too sure how to. Wait, what? Oh, no, we mean. So we were not going there to do the crow stuff and that. But I don't. I think we have to complete the actual story. I don't know what we have to do. I know, I think we need to go to our house. Or do we go here? Oh, well, guys, I think we just go here. Oh, maybe we just go here then. Oh, this is sick! It's dark. Oh. Maybe we don't go here. Woo! Cool, cool, cool. This is sick. Bro, I'm actually terrified. Ah, this is sick, man. So, let's go on top. I don't have anything with me. Okay. Yikes. That is annoying. Try again. So something's jamming up. Just look around. Do we... Maybe we... So since we've done that, become cool. This receiver. No. What? What? Where's the gas? This is honestly getting me scared.
Support my daughter's degree back home. Sending money.
What? I didn't see. Oh. Come back here. Let's follow him. Oh, okay, okay. Oh. Oh, what's this? Yo, what? Alright. You know what? Okay. Just gonna throw this outside. How do I throw this? Oh, I'm gonna throw this outside. Don't. How do I use it? I think I press E to use it. So where is the crow, or the guest, whatever his name is? This is sick. I can grab stuff. Alright, let's look for something to grab. How do I stop using this? Oh. What's this? Can we fight the crow with it? No, you know what? Shoulder this. We can barricade it. I'm terrified. So, what? I don't think that helped. Maybe we don't need it. Maybe we don't need that log. He really wants to get in, doesn't he? I'm trying to think, cause I don't want to just like stop and then I have to. Oh, okay, I knew it. After this psychopath can stop chasing me, thank you. Then No. Alright, that should be good. Sure. Okay. There's one more. Look, bro, I'm just almost done. Can I grab this? Okay, no, I can't. I think it's time to go. Time to go a bounce. And I'm dead. Wait. So since we've done that. Bro, wait. I didn't do anything yet. Okay. Alright. So if I'm correct, yep, the wood's here. Time to start. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is not fair, I'm gonna die. Where's the axe? Is that all? I wanna look, but... Do we need to just keep doing that? Look, I might just keep an eye on you for a bit, buddy. Let's go check if the wood's in there. What? I am really confused right now. Oh, no. I don't think I would do that. What did I just take out? Let's put it back in. Time to, I think it's the last thing. Okay, I'm dead. I can hear it. I know I'm dead. I know. Oh, okay, I'm not dead. Where's the heart? No, please. I'll get my revenge soon, or hopefully. No. I feel like he's stalking me right now. Can we drive this? Or... Okay. Stop. I know this is going to be a chase scene. I know this for a fact. Nah, no thanks. This car just be peaceful. Alright, so guys, I think I need to get the wood from that place. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Where am I? Wait, what? Where am I? Okay, I need to follow this track. What? I can't. Alright, maybe it's this one. Alright, he's coming for me. I'm not gonna die. Oh. Yeah, but I just wake up in the middle of nowhere. Let's just go down this path. Okay, we found our way back. We need to find that part. Oh my days, again. Wake up. Okay, I'm here this time. I need to find the heart. Where is it? It's like that little house, but I don't know where it is. Oh, I know where to go now. We need to close this. There we go. Come on. Don't let him follow us. Come on, run fast. I can literally hear him. There we go, shut the door. All right. Wait, what? He just... Okay. We need to be quick. We need to find the car. Where is it? Alright, let's just follow this path then. Alright. I wonder if this is the right way. Probably not. Oh, really? Oh, okay. This place is different. Oh my days. Yeah, so I went past here then. Ah, oh, he messed me up. I don't know where I am now. No, that's the wrong way. Alright, this should be the right way. Yep, it is.